can't figure out Menendez without getting hit. Salazar, you grew up in Nicaragua during his rise to power. You know his legends better than anyone. Tell me, why does he hate us so much?
Tu primera guerra fría.
As a boy, he witnessed the murder his people. In 1972, there was a colossal earthquake. His family lost everything. A year later, the only thing he ever loved, his sister Josefina, was crippled in a fire. Raul and his father started over, sold drugs for easy money. They became rich, powerful legends of Managua. The Menendez cartel was all but untouchable. So the CIA took out Raul's father in a US-sanctioned assassination.
Right, so now Menendez hated America and started running guns in Afghanistan for his own private army. CIA got wind of it, went on the hunt for him in Kabul. That was the photo Wood showed us in the vault, remember?
That's me. The only one's your father. After Nam. The numbers and all that, I mean, he was one danger.
It's showtime, Mason!
What'd you see, Woods?
Sand. Sand and more filthy sand.
Hudson's contact's on his way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't hear them. They've been supporting the Mujahideen same as us.
They know if Russia was in Afghanistan, they'd be looking at China next.
No one likes the Russians, huh?
You know me. I don't like anyone. You might want to get your head down.
Take it easy, Sal! Deliver the weapons. Now, what about your end of the deal?
I will take you to the leader of the Mujahideen. He can help you find Raul Menendez. We have fresh horses. You will follow.
All right. Let's do it.
Mason, it's Hudson. Did you make contact with Zhao?
We're on our way to the Mujahideen camp now.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you that our presence here must remain 100% deniable. There will be serious consequences if Russia learns of our involvement in Afghanistan.
The only way they'll find out is they take us down. Yo, that ain't gonna happen.
Hurry. We believe the Soviets are about to launch an attack on the camp.
Major, kick it out of gear!
Yeah!
This way!
If a Russian attack is indeed imminent, you're gonna need all the help you can get. I've arranged for a couple of specialists to act in an advisory capacity. Here they are now. Ramon, this is Woods, and Mason, my two best men.
We need weapons, not soldiers.
This should be good. Just so we're clear, we hold off the Russian attack, you give us what you have on Menendez.
Our base is here.
Any advance will come through one of the narrow passes leading into the valley.
I know this.
Our men defend these mountains.
Our weapons will give them an edge.
That's a lousy plan. We're talking about the Russian army here. They come at you with brute force, which means strength in numbers, and heavy armor. Are your men ready for that?
They have no experience with the weaponry we brought.
And we do. We belong on the front line.
The Russian assault has begun.
Yalla! Yalla, Boromirun!
You have faith in your plans, America.
I got more than faith, Zhao.
Let's rock it.
We must hurry! We cannot allow them to enter the valley!
Settle up, Mason.
This might be tougher than we thought. We got hips dropping infantry right in front of the camp.
Leave them to the Mujahideen. Just get to the choke points and hold back their armor.
Too close!
Follow me!
Weapons cache!
осторожно!
Deep in the weapons cache!
Meteor's history!
Mason, put a cratering charge under the archway! Let's make sure no more vehicles make it through here.
The Mujahideen.
Hydeen can handle infantry.
Mason, put a crater charge under the archway. Let's make sure no more vehicles make it through here. Try and lay them in the path of the vehicles.
The Mujahideen can handle infantry.
Mason, put a crater charge under the archway. Let's make sure no more vehicles make it through here. Try and lay them in the path of the vehicles.
Charge set!
Blow it, Mason!
Hudson, the west choke point is secure. Armor ain't getting through this way.
Woods, Mason, they're throwing everything they have at us. We've got threats all over the valley. Hoosier reporting rushing tanks moving in from the north.
Brute force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
Doesn't mean I wanted it! Tanks are still moving, Mason!
The base camp is under attack!
Brute force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
Doesn't mean I wanted it! Mason! We gotta take these tanks out!
Brute force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
Doesn't mean I wanted it! Tanks are still moving, Mason!
Tanks are firing on the base. The Moose can't hold the base much longer. We have tanks right in front of the base. can't hold up the attack. The base camp is under attack.
Mason, we gotta take these tanks out.
The Moosh defenses are weakening, Mason. The base is under threat. We're in danger of losing the base. Russian tanks are right on our doorstep.
The tanks are down!
We're seeing enemy helos approaching from the east. Ensure they don't push through to the base.
That's right! Yeah.
We're taking fire from the gunships right above the base. Russian helicopters have broken through. Rockets are hammering the base.
Hudson! The Russian gunships are down!
We're checking a number of enemy gunships moving from the west.
We're on it, Hudson. Fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
Infantry, fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
Thank you. Infantry, fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
Hudson, the ammo cache is ours.
You fight bravely, American.
Mason, return to base. We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself.
Man was one tough.
Bet your was. Kravchenko basically carved a hole in his head and he shoved the numbers in there, and he survived that. Well, Mason said he didn't see those numbers anymore, but I don't know. Not so sure about that. Better take a look.
This isn't over yet.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me? This isn't over yet.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Ugh!
shape! Come on, brother!
Bring us alongside the tank!
Kravchenko! Piece of shit! Of course he's involved in all this!
Kravchenko must die.
Couple times, I saw the tick. They get that look in his eyes, they're scanning the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian. Good old Tricky Vic.
Woods. Maybe I should handle this interrogation.
Maybe you stay the f*** out of my way. I got unfinished business with this.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. My buddy Raman tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan. Then Raul Menendez. What do you do for him? You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sell him weapons.
That doesn't Must sound die. Soviet of you, brother.
The Soviet Union is dying. Money's ruling them.
Where do the weapons go?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
Menendez wants to see a world burn.
But that's not gonna happen.
Oh. He's more powerful than you know. He even has people in the CIA.
No way. This guy's playing with us.
The f*** are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
You face piece of... We help you fight the Russians on your side!
No. No, you are and always will be our true enemy. Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong,
desert buried the year. Who does your father think rides up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Yeah, see? You're just like your old man. No, it wasn't him.
That's not.
this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe to your friends on my channel. And as always, I will see you next time for another episode.